We're following some breaking news. The San Diego County Sheriff's Department has issued a temporary gun violence restraining order for Larry Millete, the husband of Maya Millete, the mother who's been missing now for 4 months. Public records show the order was issued last Wednesday, 2 days before Chula Vista police searched his home. It comes more than 4 months after Maya went missing. We'll have more developments as we get them, and we'll have more reports coming up in the morning on the Fox 5 Morning News.